sunshine Bible. I'm trying to keep the camera dry out here in the open. Patriots will be kicking off going east or west to east. Sunshine Bible will be going west to east to start with. Kicking will be Trent Hofer. Holding is Landon Pushaw. And Hofer puts it clean out of the end zone. With this being an 80-yard field here, the Crusaders will be starting from their own 15. Out of the shotgun, handoff to the fullback. Tripped up as he crosses the line, gains about a yard. Second and 9 here for the Crusaders. And being met at the handoff by Trevor Hofer and Austin Knipling and Eli Hofer for a loss. It'll bring up 3rd and a long 10. Crusaders up, wishbone backfield, shotgun. Receiver wide left, handoff to the right back, or the left back, and he's trapped as he crosses the line, tackled by Cole Chaplin. Crusaders draw back to punt the ball away, deep for the Patriots is Chaplin. Gets away a low bounding punt. Down just short of midfield. Patriots will take over from the Sunshine Crusader 39. Patriots first and 10 from the Crusader 39 with 10:06 left here first quarter. Patriots first touch on the ball. Chaplin right over the middle takes it down to the just short of the 30, picks up 8 yards. Second and a short 2. Hand off to Knipling. Knipling gonna pick it, take it down to about the 38, or 28 rather, and pick up a first down. Fumble on the snap, and Bexler just quickly covers it up. Gonna lose about a yard on that play. Second and 11. Hand off to Chaplin. Tries to reverse field, and he's going to be caught for basically a no gain. They're going to bring up 3rd and 10. Patriots 3rd and 10 from just outside the 38. Bixler on the keeper. Bixler takes it down to inside the 20 to about the 16-yard line. Picks up the first down. Hand off to Chaplin. Over the right side of the line. Takes it down to just about to the 10. Bring up a 2nd and now there's a flag comes on the field. Was an incidental face mask of 5 yards, takes us down to about a 2nd and 1 just outside the 5-yard line. And off to Chaplin, runs into kind of a wall on that left side, bounces out, finally brought down inside the two, probably inside the one. And Dr. Chaplin tries to turn the corner and hits a wall at the line and is not going to get in. Going to bring up a second and goal. In fact, a short loss from what they look like at second and goal from the one. Seven minutes, 10 seconds and counting here in the first quarter. Patriots knocking on the door just outside the 1 yard line. Bixler takes it straight ahead and puts it in the end zone with 6:59 left in the first. Patriots set up to run the 2-point conversion. Pass to Getzky in the corner is complete. Makes it 8-0 with 6:57. Camera difficulty here. The camera changed on me. I missed the kickoff. As Trent Over kicked it off, he kicked it clean through the field goal uprights from the 30-yard line. Second and long eight. Hand off on the right side. Tackle that time by third down here, and the Patriots stop them short. Back to the lead. That's going to be close. It's right at the 25-yard line. Patriots. Kenneth Plain covers the ball at the 18-yard line. Patriots first and 10. Crusaders. Aired out intended for a stall. He can't quite get to it. Head out to Chaplin. Chaplin out over the right side. Takes the ball down to about the just outside the 10. Patriots third and 2. Chaplin with a handoff. Gonna be close. He's gonna be down about the inside the 10. Fourth and 2 from just outside the 10-yard line. And out to pass, screen pass to Chaplin. And Chaplin skates in. 3:41 left here in the first. Patriots set up to run the 2-point conversion. Out of the shotgun, spread offense. Hand off to Chaplin. And he's going to get caught. As he tries to turn the corner, he's going to be stopped short. Makes the score 14-0 with 3:41 left in the first. line. Patriots first and 10 from the 25-yard line. Looking to pass, airs it out, right into and out of the hands of Trevor Hofer. Knepp playing with a handoff, and it cuts back, and he's going to take it down. He's going to be stopped at about the 16-yard line. Third and two for the Patriots. Handoff to Chaplin. He's going to get mad about the handoff and stop. He's going to only pick up very little on that. Bring up fourth and short. Fourth and two for the Patriots. And out of Chaplin on the left side, just back inside, takes it down inside the, down to about the 10-yard line, just outside the 10 as he picks up the first down. First and 10 from just outside the 10 yard line. Pass complete to Trent Hofer in the end zone. 10-yard pass play, 11-yard pass play for the touchdown. No.
It's just whether you like your voice all over the
camp. Running the extra point, Knepp playing. Cuts around over on the left side. And they're going to say he was down just short of the goal line. Score is 20-0 with 30 seconds left here in the first quarter. Patriots have to kick away following a touchdown. Trent Hofer putting a boot in it. And again, sails it and it lands right on the end zone. Clear out of the their own 15-yard line now, the Crusaders, first and 10. Quarterback keeper coming around the left side of the line, comes back inside. I think they have been brought down by Wixler and company. Ends the first quarter of play. Second quarter getting underway here. The Crusaders have the ball, second and 5, just at the 8-yard line. Back to pass. Turns it out. And nearly picked off by Trent Hofer. He can't quite get his hands wrapped around it and lock it. middle, takes the ball out to the 34-yard line. He's on the side of the line. It's on the first down. Crusaders, first and 10 from their own 34. Crusaders up, open backfield, one man back, quarterback under center, hands off. No, he keeps it, and he's going to get down the line and dropped by second and 10 for the Crusaders. They're on 34-yard line. Quick handoff. Off the end of the backfield by Wexler. Shot down by two or three others there. Eli Hofer and company will pick up about a yard. Third and 9 from the 35. defended and a dump by some old chaplain at the line of scrimmage. No gainer. On the keeper, breaks through tacklers, gonna get caught from behind and dropped at the Crusader 32-yard line. Chaplin. Chaplin out on the right side. The 20-yard line. Stop just short of the 21. Run out of bounds at the 20. Bixler, screen pass intended for Getzky out there, leads him a little too far. Back inside, and he gets out of the cut. Going to get dropped for a loss. Going to bring up the end of up down. Here we have second and three. watch out when he bounces outside. And into the end zone, Cole Chaplin, a 13-yard touchdown run. Patriots set up to run the 2-point conversion here with 6:48 left in the first half. Hand off to Knipling over to the left side, and he's into the end zone. Score is now 28-0. Patriots, 6:48 left here in the first half. Line.
following the penalty. Second and eight. In spread formation. Hand off to Stahl. Offered on the right hand. He takes it down to the. They're going to mark it by the bounds at the 35. Third and long two from the Crusader 35. Hand off to Knepley right over the right stack on the right guard spot. Airs it out and goes through the hands of Keegan Bala. So 2:33 left in the half. Keegan Mallon temporarily finally dropped by Boston Knipling back at the 20-yard line.
picked up by Knapp playing on the run. He's finally tackled at the 18-yard line. He picks up the punt out of the air at the about the 25-yard line.
just short of the goal line. Just barely the length of the ball outside of the goal line. And a second down, they're calling, and it's Knipling did not get in, and the Patriots take a timeout. 12 seconds left here in this first half. Patriots second and goal from about the 1 foot line. And into the end zone goes. Whoever had the ball, I'm not sure. Stall, I believe. I'm not sure who had that. Patriots set up to run the 2-point conversion with some of the second string on the field, most of the second string on the field, I think. Quarterback here. way colder this time is. St. Martin. banger across the back to pump the ball away. Nippling and then assisted by Small and Rebel. Maryland, hit by
sacked.
Buried back there by Trevor Hofer and company. Eli Hofer, I think, there to help him out. run the ball.
Banger, he gets a bad turn the corner, he's gonna get a short toss on that bad turn ball.
shotgun, quick handoff. Riley Banger with the tackle, initial touch by Keegan Mallon. Riley Banger and Jordan Miklich on the tackle. And counting now. Third and five. Big loss by Grayson Banger and Adam Conley. That's the score. Patriots 42, Crusaders 0.